Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know. Master. And that, my students, is how we all should fight. You must be busy. I understand.
When you're out of knives, refill your stock, Arbiter.
Please, sir, have a look.
Want a bargain? I'm your man! Come, come!
Could I interest you in...
Safety and peace, Malik.
Were that the city was possessed of either, why do you trouble me today?
Al-Mualim has marked Majduddin for death. What can you tell me about him?
Salah ad-Din's absence has left the city without a proper leader, and Majduddin has appointed himself to play the part. Fear and intimidation get him what he wants. He has no true claim to the position.
That ends today.
You speak too readily. This is not some slaver we're discussing. He rules Jerusalem and is well protected because of it. I suggest you plan your attack carefully. Get to better know your prey.
With your help, I will. Where would you have me begin my search?
What's this? You're actually asking for my assistance instead of demanding it. I'm impressed.
Be out with it.
As you wish. Here's where I would look. First, to the southwest near the mosque. After that, head south of here. There are two locations that might interest you. The southernmost church is one, the other is in the streets, near a synagogue.
Thank you for your help, Dai.
Don't foul this, Altair.
Many things, too many things. You are wise, indeed, which is why you've come to me.
You shouldn't be here. Thank you. Away with you.
This tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Altair.
I meant to meet a contact nearby, but the guards seem to have it in for me. Every time I leave here, I'm attacked and forced to flee. I'm simply not the fighter I once was. Would you be willing to see me safely to my destination?
Filthy heretic!
Off of me! Can't take much more of this!
He's like the rest of the infidel! Filthy head! Head of me!
Where is the one responsible?
Good. We should be safe here. They won't dare spill blood in front of a holy place. In the chaos, I managed to grab this from one of the guards. Perhaps it'll be of use to you.
What's this? He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization. Make no mistake, it is our very existence we are fighting for. The infidel king would see us all wiped from the world. We must resist. We must. Who saw what happened here? Go against the will of God and must be made to pay. Everywhere. They say it is a crusade. A crusade for what? Ignorance, violence, madness. We must resist. We must fight them in any way we can. The fires of war consume the land. Who did this? Lost in its defense.
Why would he do that?
Seems that...
I have it. Go away.
So for you, the Nepsan.
Did you see the order? He wants us to repair a stage for another execution today.
It's the one at the western edge of Solomon's Temple. I was on my way just now.
So much death.
Worried that our true leader might return and bring a measure of justice to this city.
Yes, and not this mockery Mejtadeen parades before us.
How? How does something like this happen?
Everyone appointed in Salah ad-Din's stead is met with an untimely end. And now, the position falls to him. He, who was once nothing more than the Emir's scribe.
How convenient. It would not surprise me to learn he was behind these accidents.
Shh! If the guards hear us, we'll be taken for treason. Executed on the very platform we have to repair. Come, let us return to work.
You look familiar.
You've something to say?
I'll have your hand for that!
No.
Man.